You think you know me?
Oh, looks like we're going to get to Jerry versus Lance Storm tonight.
What's the deal with Tori?
She thinks to Jerry.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WCW U.S. Championship. In the ring, the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, weighing in at 241 pounds, is the WWF Intercontinental Champion, Edge.
Edge going to be in Toronto next Monday and Tuesday. Tickets still available for the big Tuesday event in Toronto. And Edge out here without his brother Christian. Remember, Edge asked Christian to stay back in the locker room. Let me fight my own battles tonight. It was Christian who caused Edge to be disqualified in that matchup on Raw.
Edge is an egomaniac.
And representing the Alliance, weighing in at 245 pounds, is the WCW U.S. Champion, Kenyon.
Talk about egomaniacs.
Yes.
The Alliance made this man. They handed him the title, remember?
No. The Alliance gave Kenyon an opportunity. Stephanie Shane and Paul Heyman.
Wait a minute. That's Christian. That's Edge's brother carrying the King of the Ring trophy.
Hey, Christian's got his trophy won.
Yeah, but I thought Edge asked him to stay in the back for this matchup.
Well, you know, he's supporting his brother. I mean, he made his brother who his brother is.
Well, nonetheless, Edge is a little shocked that Christian's even out here tonight.
Oh, you know, blood's thinking of
going. Oh, look out, Kenyon. Oh, we got a roll-up. May happen. And Edge just screws out before a count of three.
But Kenyon's hand got stuck in Edge's tights, too, a little bit.
Intercontinental title not at stake in this matchup. Just Kenyon's U.S. championship.
Well, you see, Cole, that's the kind of man Kenyon is. You know, he's not about ego like Edge. Kenyon goes out there and puts the U.S. title on the line for the Alliance.
Well, I wish your Alliance leader, Stone Cold Steve Austin, would put the WWF title on the line and Unforgiven. Stang was challenged the champion. Austin has accepted the challenge, and he's out driving around Detroit somewhere. Oh, turn angles, gold medals, and Edge hung up on the top rope as Christian carrying his brother on.
I'll say it slow so you can hear me, genius. Austin's got nothing else to prove. He proved it all at SummerSlam.
Period. Okay, in control of Edge. U.S. title matchup, big kick to the midsection. You see Christian out at ringside.
Nice.
Look out. Nice maneuver. Here's the cover and a kick out by Edge after two. Christian was out here with good old JR on Raw Monday night. JR asking the tough questions, and one of them, are you jealous of your brother? Christian saying no. Oh, what a swinging neck break.
Right kick.
By Kenyon. Into the cover. Look at the leg.
It's awesome.
No. Edge kicks out.
I mean, Ian Caesar Tripp is a tremendous team. I mean, they're like that 55,000 time WWF tag team champions, right?
Well, you know, Taz, Christian is obsessed with that King of the Ring trophy. My point is this. I mean, Christian's a human being. He's got to be a little bit jealous of his brother. I mean, what a year Edge has had. King of the Ring winner, also the Intercontinental Champion.
Edge and Christian are just competitive. Ooh. Like brothers are.
Oh, look out.
Well,
Kenyon walked right into that one. The knee by Edge.
How about the ego of Edge, though, Cole? The Intercontinental title's not enough for Edge, so he's got to try and go after the U.S. title. And Kenyon, such the professional, gives Edge that opportunity.
Edge wants to have two titles. What's wrong with Edge?
Of course. Edge needs it all.
Edge tries to.
Everything. Give Edge everything. Give it all. Give it all.
Undertaker and Kane have two titles. X-Pac has two titles as Edge knocks Kenyon down. Edge trying to build momentum. U.S. title on the line. Spinning heel kick up underneath the chin. Hooked into the cover. Hooked to the leg. Could have him. Does he have him? No. Kenyon kicking out before a count of three.
That was close. And you see, Christian was sweating that. Christian feels for Edge. He's supporting him.
I'm sure he does. He does support him, Taz. He is his brother. But he's still got him. Not getting mad. He may be a little jealous that Edge has so much glory over the past few months.
That just gets more opportunities.
Oh, no! Spear to Edge. A spear to Kenyon. Hook of the leg. There's two. Got it, no. Kenyon has long legs.
Yes, well, a ring presence of Kenyon. Good ring presence.
Edge trying to end this one.
Go for the bus killer.
Setting him up for the bus killer. And Kenyon wisely grabbed the ropes and Edge falling face first.
Back to the ring presence. Good job, Kenyon. Who's been to Kenyon?
Canyon's U.S. title in the balance.
What are you doing?
Speaking of U.S. titles, Kenyon just picked it up.
Well, it's his.
Kenyon, but he can't bring it into the ring.
Well, he just wants to make sure it's safe.
Well, Alliance referee Billy Silverman shoved away.
We don't like him anyway.
Christian up on the apron of the ring. Christian.
WCW U.S. Champion, Kenyon.
Christian was simply trying to defend his brother, and the plan backfired.
Yeah, but not for nothing. You know, they're both egomaniacs. That's it, Christian. Christian, actually, he had no business to be out here anyway.
But the... I'm sorry. All right? I'm sorry. That was my fault. I know that... That was my fault, all right? I know you're mad. I'm sorry, okay? Look. I'm gonna make it up to you, though. I know you're mad. I'm gonna make it up to you, okay? I got a perfect idea. Next Monday night on Raw, in my hometown of Toronto, Canada, I'm gonna challenge The Rock.
Christian challenging The Rock.
Good idea. Very good idea.
That's right, I'm gonna challenge The Rock and totally become the WCW champion.
What?
Then ENC will be NBG. Nothing but gold.
You think you know me?
What in the world was